सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम। पेज 29 वर्स 27। प्रायो धर्मार्थ कामेषु विवित्सायां च मानवाः हेतुनैव समीहन्ते आयुषो यशसश्रियः। लॉर्ड कृष्णा बिगिन्स हिज टीचिंग टू उद्धव बाय टेलिंग ए स्टोरी व्हिच अकर्स इन इतिहासास इन पुराणास। वेरी पॉपुलर स्टोरी He is introducing to Uddhava, the story of Yadu and Dattatreya Maharshi Samvada. The Yadu Maharaja asking certain questions to Avadhuta Dattatreya Maharshi. This story was one of the most interesting story to me, which I read at the age of 17. I read this story from Bhavan's journal. I was very much attracted towards this story and that Bhavan's journal monthly magazine. There are 24 gurus are coming here and each guru they put a picture also and the connected story they write. How Dattatreya Maharshi learnt from that each one being in this creation. I was really fascinated by that story. As I am reading this story, I remember that book, how it was, how nicely it was presented and how it was helped me to look into that beauty of that teaching. So again, I am repeating now today, it is like a revision for me. So I am happy to share my experience with all of you. What Yadu Maharaja is telling, people, all of them are working for name, fame and to improve their lifespan. And many other things they are all working for. Prayashaha, mostly. 99% of people, 99.99, okay, prayashaha. They are working for what? Dharma. They are working for punya. Artha, working for money. From morning to till night, they are struggling, striving, working hard to earn wealth, artha. After earning, they want to spend that money and putting year plan, what to buy, and kama, they want to enjoy, kameshu, vivitsayam. They are all interested in, even in moksha purushartha also. Vivitsa means veditum iccha vivitsa. There are some people with less ratio, interested in moksha also. Manavaha. What is the reason? Hetuna, ayushaha, yashashaha, shriyaha, samihante. Because they are all interested in getting all this. Ayush, I told you in the last class, Ayurveda, Yoga, Yunani, Siddha, Homeopathy, Ayush. That is not the real meaning. They have coined now Ayush. Originally, Ayush means lifespan. Longevity. Samihante. They acquire lot of punya, lot of wealth, lot of pleasures, and lot of books to study, shastra and all this meant for what? For improving Ayushu, SS. Ayush means a lifespan. Everybody wants to live long time. Ayush. And Yashasaha. Yashas means Kirti. Name. Lot of name, popularity. First status, then status quo. They want to maintain. And Shriyaha. Prosperity. Lot of houses. One house, two house, three houses, plot, flat, farmhouse, so many other things. Shriyaha, lot of prosperity, gold, silver, so many things. What are all metals are there? All they want to buy. Gold metal, silver metal. I have to use the word metal. Silver metal, gold metal, and iron metal. What are all steel patrams are nothing but what? Iron metal. Lot of metals they are keeping and becoming mental later. How to protect them? Mental in the sense what? Disturbed. So many possessions, so much of anxiety, worry. How to? They don't want to throw any one single old one also. They want to keep because grandson, granddaughter can use. No? They are using the old things, they are keeping all those things. Lot of burden. Shriyaha. For this hetu. Hetu means reason. For this reason, they are all working for. But you are not like that. They are all working with this to be happy. But you are, without all of them, you are looking so happy. What is the reason? He is telling the contrast. All people are like this. Hey Bhagavan, hey Brahmana, you are different from all of them. How you are unlike common people. You are not like common people, you are unlike. Unlike in surely what he is telling, you are Unmatta, Pishachavat, like that he is telling. You see, next verse, up to here we saw in the last class. Yadu continues dialogue with Tattatreya Maharshi. Tvam tu kalpah kavinur dakshah. Tvam tu kalpah kavinur subhago mruto bhashanah. Subhago mruta bhashanah. Nakarta neha se kinchit. Jadonmatta pishachavat. Tvam tu, but you are kalpaha. Kalpaha means jnani. Highly educated jnani you are. Kalpaha. Kalpaha means samarthaha ityarthaha. Capable person, samarthaha, kavihi, jnani, dakshaha. Dakshaha also, capable only comes in a different meaning. Dakshaha means most skillful person, skilled one. Skilled one, subhagaha, with a majestic, attractive personality, subhagaha. You are looking so attractive, handsome. Shubhagaha. Amrita bhashanaha. Shubhagaha. Afterwards there is a S mark and mrita bhashanaha is there. You should not read and mrita bhashanaha, but amrita bhashanaha. Your speech is so sweet. You are speaking so sweetly. You have got a sweet speech. How the speech can be sweet? A soft, gentle speech is called sweet speech. Soft, gentle, non-hurting speech is called sweet speech. Not daily taking one spoon of honey and speaking. Not only that, you are na karta. You are not the doer of anything. You are quietly sitting. Na kinchit ihase. Nehase is there. Na ihase. Na plus ihase. Nehase. You are not desirous of anything. That is why you are not karta. The one who is desirous of something only always want to do something. Nothing is there, at least something masticating in the mouth. Moving the hands and legs. So some people are very restless. If they don't have some work to do, they become restless. But you are not like that. You are jadavat, just like sitting without any interest in anything. Kinchit na ihase. You are not desirous of anything. Therefore, what you are doing? Jadavat, unmattavat, pishachavat. Vatuvat, you have to remember. Okay, like. You are like jadavat. Jada means what? Without any much activity. Jadavat. Desk is what jadam, what activity it is there. It is jadam. It is not moving. Similarly, a person is like a jadam when he is not interested in anything, is not running all over, not joining with the rat race. A person who is quiet and looks like a jadam. Jadavat, like a jada object. Unmattavat, as though you are like people. People are all obsessed with. Obsessed with what? With their possessions. They are all always enamored by their unmatta means what? They are obsessed, enamored by their children, car, house, possessions, wealth, so many things. You are obsessed with or you are enamored by that means what is the indication? You always think of that, that's all. Always, whatever you think of, you are obsessed with that. If you are obsessed with good things, spiritual things, okay. But people are all obsessed with all other worldly things. But you are also unmattavat, as though mad person. Unmatta is literal meaning is mad person. Mad person is never bother about others. He never look at his dress, how people think about my dress, how people look at my vesham, and he is not thinking that how people think about me. Normal, all people think what? How people are thinking about me. Enne paathu ellaru enna nenikira. This is what normally people think. By looking at my dress, how people think. By looking at me, how they think. Like that, we always, normal people, common people do that. Wise people never do that. But that person look like a mad person. If he is not thinking like that, we are considering like that. Actually, ulta, that person is sane person. We are, normal people, common people are insane because of wrong thinking. And these wrong thinking people, misconceptions, imagination, speculation people in majority. That type of person is in minority. That's why these people all look at that person as a mad person. He do not know how to earn money. He do not know how to spend, how to enjoy. Palakka theriyala. Adhanaala ivan mad like nu solluvaan. There are, they consider him like a mad person. Mentally people, retarded people, they do not know anything. And the wise person also not interested in anything. When he is silent, quiet, and these people put that person into that category. That category and the mental category. Really speaking, these people are all in mental. This world is like a mental hospital. Bhranti alayam an peru, samskrutanlo. Mental hospital ki enna peru theriyuma samskrutanlo? Bhranti alayam. Shankaracharya says world is Bhranti alayam. The whole world is Bhranti alayam. Because people are mistaking themselves as body mind complex. they have missed their real nature. Therefore, it is called menta, according to Shastra. But these people are thinking, what? We are all sane. Mental people are only in Kilpak. But from Veda standpoint, scriptural standpoint, ignorant people are also in another mental hospital. Being in mental hospital, ignorance is called what? Ajnanam is called Bhranti. Bhranti means what? Some mind off an artha. Because they are in majority, that's why they are thriving. In the wise person, they think like a unmattavat. Not only that, pishachavat. Oh, pattale adi. Pishachavat. Like a ghost. Pishacha is that which moves. No time, particular place it stays. The pishacha just moves anywhere, at any time, at any place. Day and night it has no any particular place to move or something. Like that, you are also like pishacha, you are moving like that. Don't extend these words too much, okay? Like, just like that. Because pishacha is that, it doesn't have any work to do. Chumma tirin chuttinde irupa. Enge chuttuvanna, apadi chuttinde irupa. There is no particular place or time. Like that, you also, without any particular agenda, particular aim, and you are always in your own world, like unmattavat, jadavat, pishachavat. You are unlike these common people. And further he continues. Yadu continues. But Dattatreya didn't say anything. You see, in spite of using the words pishachavat, jadavat, unmattavat, normal people and enna pannuva? Udane or punch kudupa. They will give you a punch immediately. You use such words, jada, pishacha, unmatta. But see, Dattatreya is so calm and cool. He's very cool. That is the greatness of wise people. Are they common person and out, that's all. Okay, now next shloka, Yadu continues. Verse 29. Janeshu dahyamaneshu. Kamalo bhadavagninam. Natapyasegnina muktah. Gangam bhastha iva dvipah. Nice example Yadu gives how people are running here and hither and thither. How people are running. If there is any fire accident, suppose, how people run? Madly they run. Whole world is running with madness now. He says, Kama Lobha Davagnina. All people, this is compare and contrast study. Yadu Maharaja doing the comparative study of Dattatreya and common people. Dattatreya Maharshi, wise Jnani, and common people, those are all Atma Ajnanis. So that contrast he is doing now. Previous shloka he said about Dattatreya. Now he comes back again to this common people in the first line. Second line, Dattatreya. He is doing comparison. Nice comparison. Where we are in first line or second line, we have to see ourselves. If suppose we are in the first line category, we have to uplift ourselves to second line category. Look into the first line. People, Janeshu, Kama Lobha Davagnina. Davagni, you know, the fire, in the forest fire, it spreads like anything. No one can stop, even a big, you know, a government that power which has got all types of technical things, everything, but they cannot stop that fire. That is called Davagni. Davagni eva Davagni. Forest fire like Davagni with forest fire with that Davagnina. What is the fire here? Kama Davagni, Lobha Davagni. Kama means desire. Lot of desires. After the desires, it leads to Lobha, greediness. First, Kama, apraptasya praptihi, yogaha. First you earn out of desire which you are not having. You fulfill your desire, Kama. And you want to see that money or possessions to increase more and more. For that increase, this person goes to wrong ways, adharmic ways. That is called lobha, because of greediness. Retain the previous one, and I want to make the previous one into double, triple, like that. You want to increase more and more out of greediness. So lobhaha, greediness. Kama is called lobhaha because fire like it is, it can never be satiated. Fire always, it always increases. It will never come down. Like that, kama is a desire. Lobha is like a fire increasing more and more, further and further. Stress, and stress is equal to fire. Equanimous. Stress is equal to fire compared. And here second line he is using the calmness is the calmness of Dattatreya is equanimous to coolness. Fire is hot. And what is opposite to fire? Cool. So Dattatreya is very cool. Common people are very hot. Kama, lobha. Because of that fire, they are under stress compared to fire. Whereas Dattatreya is so cool, calm and relaxed is compared to coolness, Dattatreya. So, totally opposite. Just like people are tormented or fired by. But you are not na tapyasi agnina. You are muktaha. You are free from that fire. Fire burning, you don't seem to have that fired desire. You are looking so cool. Like what? Ganga ambhasta dipaha iva. You are free from this fire. Tapyase muktaha. You are free from that fire. Not only that, you are so cool like elephant. Dipaha means elephant. Elephant is called dvipaha because it drinks water with the trunk it takes water, and with the mouth also it drinks water. Therefore it is called dvipaha. Dvabhyam pibati iti dvipaha. An elephant, dvipaha iva. Which type of elephant? Not rutted elephant, which is outside. Gangastha, that Ganga waters. Which is in there? Gangambhastha. Ambha means waters. Stha means which is in that waters. Gangambhastha dvipaha iva you are. The elephant which is in Ganga water is very cool because it is in the waters. You are also looking like that, Dattatreya Maharshi. You are also looking like an elephant which is very cool. You are also like that elephant, you are also cool. You are unlike these people who are all fired. That's why always temperature increases. palpitation, BP increasing to these people. For this person, very always cool. That's why your health, physical health, depend on your mental, emotional personality, healthy personality. Proportionally equal to that. If you are calm, relaxed, cheerful, peaceful, body is also healthy, relaxed. If mentally you are so agitated, restless, because of sort of confusions, and the body will be disturbed. Body will be disturbed. That's why all come under psychosomatic elements. They're all diabetes, asthma, ischemic heart disease, rheumatoid arthritis, skin diseases, any diseases, even cancer, all of them come under psychosomatic elements. Therefore, Shastra says, Yoga Shastra also says, first come out of anxiety, stress, be cheerful, content, relax, accept whatever is available at that time. Don't be conditional, too conditional. Don't be too idealistic, don't be too conditional. A jnani, wise person, a mahatma, a sannyasi is one who is a sannyasi mind, not saffron clothes if you wear, you can't guarantee. So much agitation that side, outside. We want to remain cool and relax. Whole world is busy. Okay, so this is stress-related ailments. Therefore, you have to relax. You are looking so calm, cool. What is the secret? Tell me. I want to know the secret. You're so cheerful, relaxed, always cool. Next page, 30th shloka. Further, he continues. Tvam hi na prichyatam brahman. आत्मन्यानन्दकारणम् ब्रूहि स्पर्शविहीनस्य भवतः केवलात्मनः. Generally, people are all happy because of their family. Person is so happy because of wife, children, grandchildren. So they are all happy with the family. But you are kevalatmana. You are single. You don't have wife. You don't have sangha association with wife, children, grandchildren. You don't have association with even father, mother. You have left everyone. You have come alone and you are staying alone, you are moving alone. What is this? Kevalatmanaha bhavataha sparsha vihinasya. You are not touched by any, attracted by any sense objects. Without any contact. Sparsh means contact. Sparsha means contacted instruments, objects. Sparsha vihinasya. Since you are not having any desire, you are not interested in contacting with your sense organs, with instruments, with any sense objects. Because you are not interested, because you are not desirous of anything. Sparsha vihinasya kevalatmanaha bhavataha. Bhavataha means yours. You, such one who is not having any association with any object, anyone in this world, and you are not having any relations also, you are not associated with anyone. Atmani ananda karanam, but in your antakaranam there is some ananda. By seeing your face itself, I can come to know that how much relaxed, how much calm, cheerful in your face, so much tejas, brightness, everything is there. In spite of having all these people, everything, family, children, money, house, everything, this person is castor oil face or firing face. This person, but you don't have anything, but your face is looking so tejas, virtuous. ఆత్మని ఆనంద కారణం. ఆత్మని మీన్స్ అంతఃకరణే, అంతఃకరణే ఆత్మని ఆనంద కారణం. నహ పృచ్ఛతాం త్వం బ్రూహి. నహ ప్లీజ్ టెల్ అస్, హీస్ రాజా నో, మహారాజా. దట్స్ వై హీ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ రెస్పెక్టింగ్ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్. எங்களுக்கு சொல்லுங்கன்னு, எங்களுக்கு சொல்லுங்கன்னு அங்கே ஒருத்தர் தான் இருக்கார். யது மகாராஜா ஓன்லி இஸ் தேர், ஒன் யது இஸ் தேர். பட் ஹீஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஹிம், ருச்சதாம் நக ப்ரூஹி, ப்ளீஸ் டெல் மீ வாட் இஸ் தி சீக்ரெட், ஹவு யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு ஸ்டே லைக் திஸ். டெல் மீ, டெல் அஸ், ஹூ இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் யூ? ருச்சதாம் நக, நக மீன்ஸ் அஸ், டு அஸ் ప్రుచ్ఛతాం, హూ ఈస్ ఆస్కింగ్ యూ? యు ఆర్ ఆస్క్డ్ బై మీ. ప్రుచ్ఛతాం నహ బ్రూహి, ప్లీజ్ టెల్ మీ వాట్ ఈస్ ద సీక్రెట్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఆనంద, హే బ్రహ్మన్. హీస్ అడ్రెస్సింగ్ దత్తాత్రేయ మహర్షి యాజ్ బ్రహ్మన్. బ్రహ్మన్ మీన్స్ ఆత్మజ్ఞాని బ్రాహ్మణ. ఏకాకీ చరేత్ ఇది పరివ్రాజక, దట్స్ వై హీస్ కేవలాత్మ, ఈజ్ అలోన్, ఈజ్ నాట్ అసోసియేటెడ్ విత్ ఎనీ వన్. ఏకాకి చరేత్ ఇది పరివ్రాజక, పరివ్రాజక హ్యాస్ టు మూవ్ ఆల్ ద టైమ్ అలోన్, అలోన్ టు అలోన్ ఆల్ అలోన్. అండ్ అలోన్ చొన్నాలే నమకు భయం వరం. ఫస్ట్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ ఏ సన్యాసి మైండ్, యు ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్, you need not afraid of staying alone, traveling alone. You need not afraid of anything. First, you must have trust. Whole world is Bhagavan's swarupam. Bhagavan will protect. Bhagavan will protect. Swami used to say one story. Two sannyasis are traveling in the forest. They have to reach some other village. One sannyasi and other sannyasi. Both are talking each other. When they are talking each other, the sannyasi asked, do you have money with you? Another sannyasi said, second sannyasi, no, I don't have any money, I don't keep money at all. Then the sannyasi said, you have to keep some money. I always keep some money for emergency sake. Some money amount I'll keep with me. Then say, I won't keep at all. Okay, they are traveling. Next day morning, they have to cross a river. There one boatman, or boat is there, they have to cross the river through the boat. That boatman asked money. He has not left even sannyasis, give money. And this boatman, this one first sannyasi looked at this sannyasi. That sannyasi also looked at him, this sannyasi. Then this sannyasi bought a ticket with money. And they have crossed the river. Through the boat. After crossing, now this first sannyasi asked the second sannyasi, now what is your conclusion? Money is important or not? We have to keep money or not? He said, no, money we need not keep. Then how can you cross the boat now? Without money, because I gave money, we have crossed this river. And he said, Bhagavan will send a moneyed sannyasi to me. Bhagavan will send a sannyasi who has got money. So you have come, you have given money. Like that, each person having their own conclusions, they have their own conclusions. But a person who is a brahmana, parivrajaka, who is not worrying about future, everything he depends upon Bhagavan. Ananyas chintayanto mam. That's what Yadu looking at this Dattatreya. You are not having any person, any support, either money, name, fame, nothing is there, but you are looking so cool. Unlike other people, you are living like this. How is it possible? What is the secret of your Atmani Ananda Karanam Bruhi? In your Antakkaranam, there is some Ananda I am seeing on your face. Please tell me how you are having that ananda. Now Lord Krishna comes, master of ceremony. He is coming. Suta uvachala, Bhagavan uvachala, again, Yadu uvachala, like that story, story. Now Krishna Bhagavan is coming and saying to Uddhava, Shri Bhagavan Uvacha, Yedu Naiva Mahabhaga, Brahmanena Sumedhasam, Prishtas Sabhajita Praham, Prashnayavanatam Dvijaham. Yaduna Eva Brahmanena Sumedhasa Prushtaha. Now Lord Krishna praising Yadu. Uddhava, you see how great this Yadu Maharaja. Mahabhagaha. He is so fortunate one. Mahabhagaha, fortunate one with great renunciation. A great vairagyam he is having. Mahabhagaha, who is qualified to receive the teaching because of his vairagyam. That is the meaning of Mahabhagaha. One who is having bhakti, intelligence, sumedhasa, with great intelligence. With great intelligence, which is the qualification for receiving the teaching. Sumedhas is also there. Mahabhagaha, adrishtam, punyam also he is having. Mahabhagaha, vairagyam is there. Brahmanyena, by this yadu, that question is asked. Brahmanyena, brahmanyam means the one who has reverence towards Veda and Vedic teachers. The one who has got respect, reverence towards Vedas and Vedic teachers, he is called Brahmana, Brahmanyaha. By that Brahmanyena Yaduna, Brahmanyena Prushtaha. Yaduna Eva Prushtaha. First word is there, Yadunaiva. Yaduna Eva Yadunaiva. Yaduna by Yadu. Raja, who is Mahabhagaha, Brahmanyaha, Sumedhaha, Sumedhasaha, Saha, Prushtaha, he asked. Then, what about Dattatreya? Dattatreya also, Lord Krishna praising. Sabhajitaha, Prashnayavanatam, Dvijaha, Praha. Sabhajitaha, that Dattatreya was so honored by Yadu's questions. Real honor is that what you ask, a great Mahatma, the question you ask, is having a lot of knowledge. We have to go and ask about that knowledge. To please tell me, please tell me. Nangakitta bai chinna chinna vishayangalella pesakoodadhu. But naturally people talk about that only. Worldly matters. என்னோட பையனுக்கு சீட்டு வருதா, என்னோட பொண்ணுக்கு கல்யாணம் ஆகுமா, இந்த ப்ரெக்னென்சி வருமா, பொண்ணு பையனு பிறக்கணும், கல்யாணம் ஆகலைன்னா கல்யாணம் ஆகிறதுக்கு ஆசீர்வாதம் பண்ணுங்கோ, அதுக்கப்புறம் இன்னும் பொண்ணு பையனும் ஏதோ பிளஸ் பண்ணுங்கோ, அப்புறம் இது பேசிகிட்டே இருப்பான். இந்த மாதிரி இந்த சன்னியாசி மகாத்மா சுவாமி இஸ் சீயிங் திஸ் சைல்ட் அண்ட் அன்டில் ஹீ க்ரோ அண்ட் ஹீ க்ரோ ஹீ பிகம்ஸ் கிராண்ட் ஃபாதர். அப்படியே இருப்பான். இந்த சன்னியாசி ஆல்சோ பிகம் ஓல்ட் பை தட் டைம். ஹி ஹஸ் நெவர் ஆஸ்க்டு அபவுட் எனி திங். பட் தத்தாத்ரேயா வாஸ் ரியல்லி ஆனர்ட் பை த எது பிகாஸ் ஹி ஹஸ் ஆஸ்க்டு வாட் ஹேஸ் டு பி ஆஸ்க்டு தட் இஸ் ஹி ஹஸ் ஆஸ்க்டு. ஓகே, சுபாஜிதா, தட் இஸ் த மீனிங். அவதூதா இஸ் ஆனர்ட் by the question of Yadu. Dvijaha, Dvijaha means Avadhuta, Dattatreya Maharshi, Dvijaha, Brahmanaha. He is honored by whom? Prashrayavanatam. Prashrayavanatam means the one, the Yadu Maharaja, just bowed in front of him. Avanatam, the one who bowed in front of. महर्षि प्रश्रया अवनतम विद भक्ति रेवरेंस विद इंटेलिजेंस विद वैराग्यम विद ऑल क्वालिफिकेशंस ही इज हैविंग टू रिसीव द टीचिंग प्रश्रया अवनतम यू मस्ट हैव ह्यूमिलिटी दैट ह्यूमिलिटी ही आस्क्ड बाय दैट यदु क्वेश्चन दत्तात्रेय द्विजः ऑनर्ड सच दत्तात्रेय प्राह सच दत्तात्रेय इज स्टार्टिंग हिज आंसर्स आंसरिंग नाउ नाउ यू सी द क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ द स्टूडेंट क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ द गुरु बोथ आर प्रेजेंटेड बाय लॉर्ड कृष्णा लॉर्ड कृष्णा इज आल्सो ऑलरेडी जगद्गुरु ही इज प्रेजिंग यदु एंड दत्तात्रेय महर्षि so mahatmas are always happy whatever they speak it's very nice speech it is very good very enlightening very very interesting oru vaartha adu solla vendamo normally people just they come and listen and go away very rarely students come and tell appreciate the teacher very rarely that is why lord krishna சுபாஜிதானி தத்தாத்ரேயனு பிரைஸ் பண்றார் எப்படிப்பட்ட அதிர்ஷ்டம் தத்தாத்ரேயனுக்கு வாட் எ ஸ்டூடெண்ட் ஹி ஹாஸ் காட் ஹூ இஸ் பிரைசிங் கிருஷ்ணா சோ யூ மஸ்ட் ஆஸ்க் சச் திங் வாட் ஆர் ஆல் திங்ஸ் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் யூ சி த கம்பேரிட்டிவ் கான்ட்ராஸ்ட் ஸ்டடி ஹவு ஹி இஸ் டூயிங் ஃப்ரம் பாஸ்ட் ஃபோர் ஃபைவ் வெர்சஸ் யூ லுக் இன் டு தட் வெர்சஸ் யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த யது த வே ஆஃப் திங்கிங் is not asking about his kingdom his family children and people nothing is asking he is asking something unique and he is seeing the greatness of mahatma he is seeing the difference between common people and him he has observed a lot and he is asking that secret what is the secret of your ananda tell me jnanis are always wise people Always gurus are happy if any student asked about the subject. Adi thavara ellame kekpaanga students. Enna adi think pannana vanna adi kekana vanna and the student adila think pannana. They have to think about that subject. They also must have zeal in that. They also must have interest in that subject. Unless they have interest, that jignasa in that, they cannot ask questions. That's a very rarely we get a qualified students. It's not so easy. That Lord Krishna presents here in this shloka. That's why the context has come. That's why I'm sharing with you. Okay. So you have to admire really what has to be admired. When it is to be admired, we have to admire. Manasula adi irundha da admiration e varum. Once you have love and interest in that, only the admiration will come. Otherwise, it won't come at all. Now, Dattatreya is happy or not? Now, he is ready to give that whole teaching. Now, we'll go to that next shloka. Brahmana Vumachem Santi Me Guravo Rajan बहवो बुद्ध्युपाश्रिताः यतो बुद्धिमुपादाय मुक्तोटामीह तान् शृणु ब्राह्मण उवाच अवधूत ब्रह्मज्ञानी ब्राह्मण दत्तात्रेय महर्षि उवाच answered he is answering हे राजन ओ यदु महाराज he is addressing यदु हे राजन ओ यदु महाराज मे बहवः गुरवः बुद्ध्युपाश्रिताः सन्ति there are many gurus for me मे बहवः For me, Bahavaha, many, Guravaha, teachers. There are many teachers. How one can have many teachers? நாட் ஒன் ஆர் டூ, ஐ ஹவ் 24 டீச்சர்ஸ் சொல்ல போறார். 24 டீச்சர்ஸ், ஆல் டீச்சர்ஸ் ஆர் டீச்சர்ஸ் புத்தியுபாசிரிதாக, தட் வேர்ட் ஹேஸ் டு பி அண்டர்லைன்ட். புத்தியுபாசிரிதாக மீன்ஸ் வேர்ல்ட் ஈஸ் எ குரு, உபாசிரிதாக மீன்ஸ் ஸ்வீகிருதாக, டேக்கன் பை மை இன்டலெக்ட். There are many gurus taken by my intellect. I have many gurus. Who are all taken by my intellect? Swikritaha. Buddhi swikritaha. By my intellect they are taken as gurus. They are not gurus. I have taken them as my gurus. That means you must have some buddhi. So there, somebody asked Shankaracharya, காஞ்சி பெரியவர், ஹவு கேன் யூ சே யூ ஆர் ஜகத்குரு, ஜகத்குரு சங்கராச்சாரியா, ஹவு கேன் யூ சே யூ ஆர் ஜகத்குரு? ஐ நெவர் செட் ஐ எம் ஜகத்குரு. பீப்புள் ஆர் டேக்கிங் மீ ஆஸ் குரு. ஐ ஆம் டேக்கிங் வேர்ல்ட் இஸ் மை குரு. ஜகத் குரு ஹூ எஸ்ய, தட் ஐ ஆம் டேக்கிங் வேர்ல்ட் ஆஸ் மை குரு, தட்ஸ் வை ஐ ஆம் ஜகத்குரு. I am looking like that, but you are taking Shashti Tatpurusha Samasa, I am taking Bahurihi Samasa, so neater. Therefore, you should not take like that here, Karmadharaya Samasa, Tatpurusha Samasa only. Jagat Guru Yasya Saha, Shashti Tatpurusha. Jagat Guru Yasya Saha, na Bahurihi. Jagat Guru I am Jagat Guruhu Yasya Saha Bahuvrihi Samasa. Jagat alone is the Guru for whom he is called Jagat Guruhu. This is Bahuvrihi Samasa. You can take that way. Not Shashti Tatpurusha Samasa. Then he says, Yataha Buddhim Upadaya. Yataha, from whom? From those gurus I got upadaya, upadaya buddhim upadaya, I got wisdom from those gurus. I got buddhim upadaya means I got wisdom from those gurus. Yataha means from those from whom I have got wisdom. Muktaha, I am liberated, I am free. Atam, I am moving all over, iha, in this world. Tan shrunu, listen about those gurus, I will tell you how I have learned, how my buddhi accepted them as gurus, and how I have got wisdom from those gurus. Listen from me, I will tell you. Next shloka. This is the one person's capacity, how you look at the things. We are also looking at the things, so many things. What all he is enumerating, we are also seeing. But he has learned and he got wisdom. But we are not learning a lesson from them. How you look at it, that is very important. But you should not extend this. Some people take, universe is my university, and cholra. There are people, universe is my university. No. Yeah, university cannot become your university. Universe, prapancham cannot be university. Enna pannuvom? You go and study there. University enna artham? Madras University. Enna other universities? There are many universities. What do you do there? You study. There are people who say universe is university. We are studying in the universe. It is not possible. Don't take universe is your university. There are some other people. What they say? Atma is my guru. Myself is my guru. No. Hey, yourself can never be your guru. Your Atma can never be your guru. And so confidently they say, my Atma is my guru. That inner antaha, inner conscience, it will guide me. How it will guide? Where it will guide? How do you know? You do not know. That is also wrong. Therefore, people generally talk, Some people say, bhakti is enough. Why class going and all? Whatever Swamini says is not entering in my head. Some bhajan means I am very happy and all. So, in India, there are people. And they are some people, innu funny. All are funny only. These are all funny. Some people say, there are roaming gurus in India. Because many siddhars are there. Epo, 15th century, 14th century siddhar are there. Once I took all my students to the camp and we went to one place to visit into a forest. And one people, many students are thinking, Swamini, here this is 200 years back, 300 years back place. And the siddhar, till today he is alive. He is here. He is blessing the people all who are all coming. And he gives jnana. Therefore, I am planning to come and sit here to do meditation. Like that, there are thinking. There are people. Roaming gurus. In India, there are a lot of roaming gurus all over. Roaming gurus in past centuries. They are roaming there and there. They give jnana. Therefore, this person go on waiting for them. Never they will come. Enna paithyam na. இதுதான் பைத்தியம். ஸோ வென்எவர் தத்தாத்ரேயா சேயிங் அபவுட் ஆல் தோஸ் குருஸ், வி ஷுட் நாட் திங்க் லெட் மீ லேர்ன் ஃப்ரம் யூனிவர்ஸ், லெட் மீ லேர்ன் ஃப்ரம் சம் ரோமிங் குருஸ், லெட் மீ லேர்ன் ஃப்ரம் பாஸ்ட் சென்ச்சுரிஸ் பேக் குருஸ் என்ன, இதெல்லாம் நடக்காத காரியம். ஈவன் டு ஸ்டடி ஃப்ரம் த நேச்சர் ஃப்ரம் யூனிவர்ஸ் ஆல்சோ யூ மஸ்ட் ஹாவ் த பேக்ரவுண்ட் ஆஃப் சாஸ்திர அண்ட் குரு. After exposing yourself to Shastra and Guru for a length of time, then whatever you see, you can learn from that. Without Shastra background, you cannot see. That's why he said, Budhyuma Upashritaha. They are all taken by my intellect as my gurus. That is very important. Okay, next shloka. Now he is enumerating all 24. List, big list.
பிருத்திவீவாயுராகாசம்ஆபோக்னிச்சந்திரமாரவிஹி கபோதோ ஜகரஸ்ஸிந்துஹ பதங்கோ மதுக்ருத்கஜ. மதுஹா ஹரிணோ மீனஹ பிங்கலா குரரோர்பகஹ குமாரீ ஷரக்ருத் சர்பஹ ஊர்ணநாபி சுபேஷக்ருத்.
First Guru, Prithivi. Earth I have taken as my Guru. Bhumi, Prithivi, number one. Vayuhu, air principle. Vayu Devata, I have taken as my Guru. Then the water, Akasham, the space, the sky, Akasham. Now Akasha is taken as Napumskalinga here. Akasham. Then fourth one, Apaha, water, Agni, fire, all five elements. Then sixth one, Chandrama, moon, Ravihi, sun. So first line, seven gurus, count, okay. Kapotaha, eighth guru is Pisian. Ajagaraha, the python, which swallows goats. Aja means goat. The which swallows goats is called Ajagaraha, python. I have taken python as my guru. We see python and run away, but he took as a guru. Sindhuhu, ocean. Patangaha, butterfly. A moth or any insect. Madhukrit, the honey maker. Either person or honey bee, you can take. Honey maker, Madhukrita. Madhu means honey. Krit means maker, honey maker, like home maker, madre honey maker. So first line 7, sixth, second line 6, totally 13. How many left out? 24, 11. Now next sloka, madhuha. Madhuha means honey gatherer. That's why madhukritu we can take honey maker. It is honey gatherer. So either one person you can take, one honey bee you can take, one there here. Madhuha. Then harinaha, deer. Meenaha, fish. Pingala. A lady by name called Pingala. Kuraraha. Kuraraha means a type of bird. In Telugu we call it as Lakumukipitta. In Sanskrit it is called Kuraraha. A type of bird which eats, I think, fish and all. Kuraraha. Arbhakaha. A boy. Kumari. A girl. Teenage girl. Sharakritu. The one who makes arrows. Arrow maker. Also I have taken him as my guru. Sarpaha. The serpent. The snake. Purnanabhihi. The spider. Purnaha nabhau yasya. Purnanabhihi. Supeshakrit. Supeshakrit means an insect that which gives a beautiful body. Here Supeshakrit, a wasp is called Supeshakrit. Gives a beautiful body to another insect. Giving a beautiful body for another insect is called Bhramara. When this moth enters into that comb of that insect, it becomes inside Bhramara. It becomes so beautiful later. Like that, you can take. That is called Supeshakrit. Then what? Then what? I will tell you how I have learned from them, from all this, in the next class. These are all my gurus. Okay? Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.